This is a video to show you how to program the machine.
首先文件管理.
Build management.
新建.
Build.
输入文件名. 我先现在随便输入一个.
Go to the field name.
然后这里. 选择点焊.
Point.
容内存的二.
Choose two.
确定.
Confirm.
然后移动.
Move. This is the speed to be slow and fast when the nozzle
closes
to the point, the soldering point. It's better to turn it to be slow. When you confirm the point, enter, E-N-T.
然后点一下, 可以看一下, 会不会撞到, 会不会撞你脚, 点一下, go
point. Then press go point to
看一下它的状态会不会出现产品碰撞,
if everything is okay.
好,这个完了以后, 点增加,
and then end.
选类型选点焊
Choose the soldering point.
选第二个
Choose two. Confirm.
好,采集这个点。
And then find another soldering point.
采集完以后点确定
After that, press ENT, Enter
然后点 Copy
And Copy
按这个数据输入
Put those dates here 1, 2, 4, 2, something like that Confirm
16个点
The total point is 16 Press End
Choose
0 End
先保存
Save Back Back Zero This is the whole process to program